Wars and victors, the just and decried. What noble justifications entropy assigns itself. Cycles endless, layers over layers. The curse of a life cycle too short for foresight. The universe knows not life nor death, only an infinity of states. This is but one of many rungs on a ladder that spans the cosmos. Seek solace in the veil, for what lay beyond may blind you.
I sense your ripples, little bell.
Now, soon, we...
A color lacks the hound.
Tree, rock, beast.
I sense your rip...
Now, soon, we are.
Lands near and far have I traversed. Miracles man-made, and nature's wrath I've seen. Yet this thing leaped unearthed beneath Litumnia. Yet there are its form chiseled by men, its name taken from the mad. All who peered beneath a fallen wish or nightmare banished from the cosmos. One question I crave not the answer to.
High Priestess, how thin the line between insight and madness. Divine.
So names the ant a boot that crashes through the heavens.
The result changes not. Do well to remember this, ant. The devil. No action exists without reaction. Such arbitrary lines organics draw for sapience. Flesh pulsating warm or cold reassuring steel. A vessel nonetheless, is it not so, puppet? Rip and tear until it is done. So legends say. Paint the land in crimson. Or was it the ink of a heroic tale? You have no mouth, yet I hear you scream. Flesh is a tool, your mind the interpreter. It speaks but one language of many. Allow me to teach it another. The universe is the greatest question. Fear the answer!
I sense your ripples, little bell.
Now I am. Soon we are. The universe knows not. This is but one. Seek solace in the veil.
Color like
tree, rock, beast, man, puppet, technicalities of form.